Miss your box. So today we are going to do some crafty again. Yes, we all love crafting. Yes, because it's so much fun and we can entertain ourselves when we are bored, like I don't know what to do. Like that. But before we get started, please make sure to subscribe, like, share, give us a big thumbs up, hit that notification bell, and let's get started. Did you see my t-shirt? It's a tie-dye t-shirt. We did it at my school. See, if you don't know what this effect is, it's a spiral effect. Ooh, cool, right? And if you can't see, there's a logo here, and that logo, guess what it is? It's the Saturn logo. You guessed it correct, because I'm in the planet of Saturn. We are all in the planet of Earth, but for the school, I'm in the planet of Saturn. Ooh, cool, right? I love my t-shirt, especially the spiral in the blue color. Oh, my blue is my favorite color. But we're getting distracted, so we need to get on with our craft. Today, we are all going to prepare a fish out of paper plates. It's going to be so fun and it's going to be amazing, entertaining. But before we get started, we have to see what are the materials we need to make it. Let's see it. So we have some paper plates, as I said, a glue stick, scissors. We have to be very careful with them. Ask a parent for help. A marker, some paint, and water to paint the fish. Let's get started. Now let's get started with the craft. Flip your plate over so it could be upside down and cut 1/4 of the piece so it could be like you're taking 1/4 from the pizza. And you can color it with any paint or marker you want. This does not look like a creation, right? So I'm going to paint and color. Let's do it now. Now let's start painting. So what I'm just going to do is, beside the face or the mouth, I'm going to do the orange color. It looks so nice, right? Wow, look how bright orange that is. Can you guess which character it is? I'll give you a clue. It's from a movie. When I finish it, I will tell you what it is, but you will figure out. So I'm going to continue, which is going to be here on the fin, over here, over there. Let's continue. Wow, look at the dark orange. I need to dip a teeny bit of water and continue. What? I did not even dip water. Thank you. And now it's all dry, so I'm going to do some detail. And I'm finally done. Let's do some more detail on the fin. Wow, I like this amazing fish, but we're missing something. The missing thing is the eye. Let's take it. Let's take a glue stick. Let's put some little bit of glue. And let's stick it right over there. That's the perfect position. Wow, can you guess which character it is? You guessed it. It's Nemo. Oh, he's so cute. Wow, look at this Nemo. And you know what? You figured it out. My t-shirt is ocean and Nemo's coming. Arr, arr, arr. It's so cute because of the cute eyes. Oh, I love the fin because of the detail, how it's lined up. Oh, I love everything. Like, share, gives a big thumbs up, hit that notification bell, and we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, and hope you try this as well. Arr, arr.